She's cute, adorable, and classy. I love that combination. That's me. Channel. I am Nikki, and here I upload on Mondays, Thursdays, and Fridays. However, I also like to throw in surprise uploads. All you need to do is click that subscribe button down below to join the party so you won't miss any of them. And if you have already subscribed, thank you so much. I greatly do appreciate it. I do have another wig to review for you today. She's a fairly new drop, and I also want to thank Ebonyline for kindly sending me this unit to review for you today. I really do appreciate it. So I'm not going to leave anything out. I tell you everything that you need to know, all the important details, so that way you know if this is the right wig for you or not. I do like to hear your comments though, so please go down there and tell me your respectful feedback. And also, if there is a wig you'd like me to review, just let me know and I will look into it for you. I will put the link down in the description box so you can purchase this girl. And who I'm talking about is Bailey, and she is a lace front from Bobbi Boss, and she is from the Boss Lace Collection. I have her in the color TC4/30. She is available in a total of 11 colors. I really do like it when they give you a large selection to choose from. She also has HD lace. She has chunky highlights. Her hairline blends seamlessly, and she also has a 4-inch deep parting space. She is heat safe to some degree, just don't know what, so be careful. And this is Miss Bailey, right out of the box. Kind of like a bob, but I'll get into that more. Let's take a look at her lace and cap construction. So this HD lace looks really nice. I like the shading and transparency of it, so that usually means it will be easier to blend. And on the inside, here is that 4-inch parting space that is slightly curved. She's got one comb here closer to the part and one comb over here on the side. She also has got one comb in the back plus the handy dandy adjustable straps. You can see that this is the typical mesh lining that we usually see. And let's see if she might be larger head friendly. She very well maybe. She has got some good stretchability to her. I, however, will confirm it and tell you everything else when I come right back with my final thoughts. All right, everybody, Miss Bailey has arrived. Let's talk about this chick. I want to first start out by saying I like it. I really do. I mean, she's kind of like an upgraded bob in a way. And I am a huge fan of bobs. But I say that because she curves under here by the chin. And then she also feathers off to the side a little bit. So it's a little something extra than what we see in every other bob out there. This is the type of look that is perfect for everything. You can wear her to the office, for a casual day out and about with your friends. It doesn't matter. And to me, those are the best types of wigs that have that versatility. And I always say it just depends upon what you're wearing and where you're going, because it's true. That does set a huge precedence as to how you want your wig to look, if you want it to look fun and flirty or classy and sophisticated. So this is a look that we do see on quite a lot of women out there, and I do think it looks beautiful. It's also perfect for the warmer months that are coming up. I know some of you already are living in that, while us here in the Midwest quite haven't reached it yet. But we will get there eventually. So when that time comes, this is perfect for warmer weather, because she's probably about 14 inches because she's right above my shoulders and I am 5'5". She does have a bit of layering, of course, so that way it can feather off to the side a little bit. So I do think it's a perfect cut. I also think this is a perfect color. It is one I have reviewed before. I liked it then, so of course I'm still gonna like it now. I am a huge fan of a 430 combination. Those of you who are regulars of my channel already know that, but I always get some newbies, so that's why I repeat it. Anyway, now everybody knows I love this color. It's so super pretty. You have got the number 4 base, and it looks like a very true number 4. And then you have got the chunky 30 highlights mixed in there. It's blended very well. It looks professional, like you literally just stepped out of the salon and looking fabulous for the rest of the day. So that I do like also. Of course, I'm always also looking for luster, because I don't want to see any wiggy shine, and I also don't want to see a dull color either. This is the perfect kind of luster I do want to see. So it does look like natural, healthy human hair. I'm not mad at this texture whatsoever. This is a light yakky with a bit of silkiness in there. I can definitely feel some silkiness, but I also feel a little bit of coarseness. So when I encounter those two combined, I will define it as being light yakky. So she's really soft, feels realistic, and this is the type of texture that I feel is multicultural. So she's gonna work out for everybody. I'm gonna spin around so you can see her from the back. I think she has got really good density to her too. So it's giving her a little bit of volume and body here. So you can see how it is bouncy and free flowing, very lightweight and kind of wispy in a way. So to me, I think that is a perfect balance and also does look more natural too. And you saw when I spun around, some of that hair automatically stays in the back. So kind of like this, you can't get it all to the front, but then again, you don't really need to have it all to the front with this length, because she doesn't really have any problems with tangling. Because look at this. I mean, her length does help with that, of course. So I don't think you are going to have to worry about her being difficult to manage throughout the day, especially, like I said, when you want to wear her to work or when you're just out and about running errands. You know, the last thing you want to do is be pulling out a brush to fix your hair. You don't really have to worry about that with her. So I'm just using my fingers again. That is kind of what I tend to do the most. And look how easy my fingers run through this hair, and it bounces right back into place. So very easy peasy to manage. I am getting a little bit of shedding, not anything though that I would actually classify as excessive. So it's just the normal amount. I am also very, very pleased with this parting space. It is, like I said, 4 inches and slightly curved, so that's why she is a right-sided part. Very easy to blend with my powder. I just only had to put one coat on there, and that was it. Very flat to the head. So to me, this looks like a very natural-looking hairline. She did have a little bit of baby hairs, not much. So I did pull out a few of my own just to make it look more natural to my liking. But of course, not all wigs need baby hairs. So if you feel that you want them, you can create your own or use your own too. But to me, this looks so realistic, because not only how flat and everything she lays with the hairline, but with the style and color. Like I said, this is something you see on a lot of women. So I don't think a lot of people are going to be questioning that this is a wig you are wearing. Her sides, you don't have too bad a lift up. I mean, you got some. I think this side lifts up more, but you don't have any pre-plucking. However, I think that this side still looks really good along with this side. Considering it's not pre-plucked, that's not bad at all. It is coming out where it should. It is also right above the ears like it should be. So this is one that's going to fit very nicely. It fits very comfortably. And it doesn't matter what your natural hair color is, this should go perfect with every color too. I do think she is larger head friendly. She had some really good stretchability to her, and I also took the adjustable straps a bit tighter. I'm happy with this wig. You know, Bobbi Boss lately can be hit or miss, especially with their Boss Lace collection. At least that's what I've been feeling. This is a winner. This is thumbs up. I am definitely giving the Fonzie thumbs. Highly recommend this unit. You should definitely pick her up. She's cute, adorable, and classy. I love that combination. That's me. So that is what I have to say about Miss Bailey. Please tell me your thoughts in the comments. Let me know if you picked her up already. And if you now decide to pick her up after watching this review, please tell me that too. That's all I got for her today. Thank you guys for watching. I do appreciate it. Don't forget to check out the link to pick her up. And I also put the link to my Poshmark closet in the description box like I do in every video. Check that out too. Thanks, guys. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.